Well, they hooked me up and they took care of me. They got the fever shirt. Don't tell Diana or Cappy or anything.
They won't care. Don't worry about it. They know you're going to every single city, so it's only right that you wear the home team. But you have to wear the fever wherever else you go until you get back to the west side.
Okay. I can't argue with catch. Yeah. You know. So congratulations on the starter for All-Star Game. How's it feeling?
Thank you. Definitely a blessing, and I'm obviously looking forward to it. Glad that Katie's gonna be there with me. So we're gonna have a good time, hoping that we get a couple more of my teammates on the team and keep it rolling.
Yeah. 11 wins, 11 straight wins. How you feeling about that right now?
I'm feeling good, but definitely not content. You know, I think coming out tonight, one of the things that everybody keeps talking about is the 11th win. And, I think for this team, we played a pretty good game tonight, but, never wanting to get satisfied and never wanting to get content. We got a thing to work on, but, it always feels good to not play your best game and still be able to come out with a W.
And one of the things that's kind of diverting, physical fitness. You run a lot of camps for kids and for helping kids out. How important do you think physical fitness is for the youth of America today?
I think it's really important, especially with the obesity rate being as and fortunately we have the video games, which are a lot of fun, PlayStation, and now we got the Wii that actually gets them moving. But, I think a lot of kids just sit at home and play video games, and I know my parents, they made sure that I was always out on basketball, soccer, softball. I mean, I did a little. So, I think for me, just trying to show them a lot of different sports, not just basketball, but we do a lot of different things.
Thanks a lot.
No problem.